Hello everyone, welcome you to the daily weather briefing of India Meteorological Department. Today's highlights are the severe cyclonic storm Montha over west central Bay of Bengal is likely to cross Andhra Pradesh coast between Machilipatnam and Kalingapatnam around Kakinada during evening or night of today with a maximum sustained wind speed of 90 to 100 km per hour, and there is a depression over East Central Arabian Sea. Under the influences of the above systems, isolated extremely heavy rainfall over coastal Andhra Pradesh, Rayalaseema, Telangana and South Chhattisgarh is going to happen on 28th and on Odisha 28th and 29th. For the last 24 hours, observed weather was that extremely heavy rainfall occurred Anandpuram of coastal Andhra Pradesh. Heavy to very heavy rainfall occurred East Rajasthan, Bundi district, Gujarat state, Gir Somnath district, West Madhya Pradesh, Jhabua district. Heavy rainfall occurred in Rayalaseema, Kerala, Odisha, Chhattisgarh, East Madhya Pradesh, Madhya Maharashtra, Tamil Nadu. Now if we talk about the severe cyclonic storm Montha, that is over the west central Bay of Bengal, it moved north-northwestwards with a speed of 10 km per hour during past 1 hour and lay centered at 12:30 hours of today over the same region near latitude 15.3 degree north and longitude 82.65 degree east. It is about 110 km southeast of Machilipatnam, 190 km southeast of Kakinada, 280 km southwest of Visakhapatnam. It will continue to move north and northwestwards and cross Andhra Pradesh coast between Machilipatnam and Kalingapatnam around Kakinada during evening or night of today as a severe cyclonic storm. The depression over East Central Arabian Sea, it moved northeastwards with a speed of 12 km per hour during the last 6 hours and it centered over the same region near latitude 17.1 degree north, longitude 67.8 degree east, which is 500 kilometers southwest of Verabel, 580 kilometers west southwest of Mumbai. It is likely to move nearly north-northeast towards across East Central Arabian Sea during next 36 hours. Today's synoptic features are an upper cyclonic circulation lies over northeast Rajasthan and neighborhood in lower tropospheric level. A trough runs from the upper air cyclonic circulation associated with depression over East Central Arabian Sea to northeast Rajasthan in lower tropospheric level. The western disturbance as a trough in middle tropospheric westerly is with its axis at 5.8 km above mean sea level runs roughly along 75 degree east and 32 degree north. Now if we come to the warning, today red alert is given in the Khammam, Kothagudem, Mulugu district of Telangana, Malkanjgiri, Kodapur, Rayagada, Gajapati, Ganjam districts of Odisha. Most districts of coastal Andhra Pradesh including Tirupati, Nellore, Prakasam, Vaptala, Palnadu, Guntur, NTR, Krishna, West Godavari, Konasima, East Godavari, Eluru, Kakinada, Aluri Sitaram Raju, Anakapalli, Visakhapatnam, Vijayanagaram, Parvati Puramaniam, Srikakulam, and in Chhattisgarh, Bijapur and Sukma district. Now if we come to the Dewan warning subdivision wise, red warning is given for extremely heavy rainfall in Odisha, Chhattisgarh, Telangana, Andhra Pradesh. Orange warning is given for very heavy rainfall in Saurashtra, Kutch and Tamil Nadu. Yellow warning is given for heavy rain in East Rajasthan, Gujarat, Madhya Pradesh, Vidarbha, Marathwada, Konkan and Goa, North Interior Karnataka, Coastal Karnataka, Kerala, Gangetic West Bengal. Day 2, red warning is given for extremely heavy rainfall in Odisha. Orange warning is given for very heavy rainfall in Saurashtra and Kutch, Vidarbha, Chhattisgarh, Telangana, Andhra Pradesh. Yellow warning is given for heavy rain in Gujarat, Madhya Pradesh, Bihar, Jharkhand, Gangetic West Bengal, Marathwara, Madhya Maharashtra, Konkan and Goa, Kerala. For day 3, orange warning is given for very heavy rain Bihar, East Madhya Pradesh, Saurashtra and Kutch. Yellow warning is given for very heavy rain in East Uttar Pradesh, for heavy rain in Gujarat, West Madhya Pradesh, Vidarbha, Chhattisgarh, Jharkhand, Odisha, Sub-Himalayan West Bengal, Gangetic West Bengal, Assam, Meghalaya, Arunachal Pradesh and Telangana. For day 4, orange warning is given for very heavy rain Saurashtra, Kutch, Bihar, Sub-Himalayan West Bengal, Assam, Meghalaya, Arunachal Pradesh. Yellow warning is given for heavy rain in East Uttar Pradesh, Jharkhand, Gangetic West Bengal, Nagaland, Manipur, Mizoram, Tripura, Madhya Pradesh, Gujarat region. Day 5, orange warning is given for very heavy rain in Assam and Meghalaya, Arunachal Pradesh. Yellow warning is given for heavy rain in Nagaland, Manipur, Mizoram, Tripura, Sub-Himalayan West Bengal. In day 6, yellow alert is given for heavy rain in Northeast India. For day 7, yellow alert is given for heavy rain in Assam and Meghalaya. If we talk about the thunderstorm, then for day 1, most places over Central India, West India, South India, Odisha, Gangetic West Bengal, there is a possibility of thunderstorm. For day 2 also, most places over Central India, many places over South India, West India and East and Northeast India, there is possibility of thunderstorm. In day 3, thunderstorm may occur in most places over Central India, East, Northeast India and West India. For day 4, thunderstorm may occur in some places over Central India and in most places over East and Northeast India and as well as Gujarat, Saurashtra, Kutch. For day 5, thunderstorm may occur in almost all the places of Northeast India as well as Bihar, Odisha, Sub-Himalayan West Bengal, Gujarat, Saurashtra, Kutch and Madhya Pradesh. Fishermen are advised not to venture in the marked areas of Bay of Bengal and Arabian Sea for the next 5 days because of squally winds. Thanks for watching us. For more details, please visit our website mausam.ind.gov.in as well as please subscribe our social media apps, X account, Facebook, Instagram. Namaskar, Jai Hind.